Pilipinas has warned of flash flood in those areas. Fiona Rosario, ABC News.
An acclaimed Hollywood director is now spared from floods and heavy traffic while on his way to meet Filipino filmmakers in Malacañang. Jovi Francisco tells us why.
It was a scene that even a very creative director couldn't have thought of in this film. Stuck in traffic in stormy Manila on the way to receive a citation from the president, famous Hollywood director Quentin Tarantino was asked by his host to get off the limo and transfer to one of our country's unique modes of transportation, the pedicab. Clad in Barong Tagalog, the director was just glad he was able to make it to the palace for the Cine Manila awarding ceremonies.
I actually saw you there. Yeah, should it fit in that small thing?
Yeah, fit in there. It was all good. I actually rode a pedicab to get here. It was wild. It was good. Yeah, we were like in the car for about 2.5 hours. We were stuck on a bridge, and so Tekoi just worked it out so we have, you know, because you could move around a lot quicker in those. So that's how we got here.
Turns out, rains, floods, and terrible traffic were not big enough obstacles to ruin the awarding ceremonies in Malacañang. A lot of the winners were not present because of the bad weather, but the weather obviously didn't dampen the spirit of the artists involved in the annual International Film Festival. The winners were announced. Among those victorious is the whole cast of Jim Libilan's film, Tribu. They bagged the awards for Best Actor and Actress this year.
We can help the filmmakers grow. We can help create another wave of new Philippine cinema.
Also on hand during the ceremonies were the talented singers who bagged various singing awards abroad, including Philippine Idol's Raymond Sahor.
Kumusta po kayong lahat dyan sa ABC 5? Hindi ko makakalimutan kung saan ako nagsimula sa Philippine Idol, and maraming salamat sa lahat ng tao po na nag-isang sa akin para sa competition na World Championship of Performing Arts. Kasi nanalo po ang Philippines. So maraming salamat po.
Jovi Francisco, ABC News.
In Lifestyle Check, get rid